Blah. Well, so much for that, I guess. Prop band decided to call it quits.